500. Fuck what you talk about, my name be the topic. You trying to cause my demise, yeah, it's not logic. Broke niggas trying to guess what's up in my pocket. I'm like Bob the Builder, stay with bricks and some hammers. My mama grew up the same place.
The Hulk. Storm. Venom.
Be careful, team.
Am I glad to see you? Someone named the Winter Soldier hacked into our network. He managed to trap several of us with our own security force fields. Can you unlock the system? Go to the security console and reboot the system. It'll take two of your team members to activate it. Watch out for traps. Winter Soldier may have put laser tripwires along the way. If you walk through them, a bomb will be triggered.
If you say so.
All right. Form up on me.
Hulk will do it. Okay.
Thanks for setting us free. Being trapped in our own rooms was kind of an embarrassing situation. Good luck.
Time for an upgrade.
Sure, why not?
Now you are trapped. We will teach you the true meaning of pain.
You made a big mistake coming here. One you are never gonna have a chance to repeat. You're in for a world of surprise, my friend. The Masters of Evil have teamed its members up in combinations that even your combined powers can't handle.
Yes. All the better to crush our enemies.
Good. At least you've got guts.
Yes, I too enjoy a good battle. Now, let the fight begin! Lucky for you, we must depart. I was just getting warmed up. But we will meet again, I promise you.
I told you they'd follow. There,
come then, heroes. Follow us a bit further.
We're up here. Now you've had it.
Yes. Let us see how you fare against this force. Attack!
Money for me.
Surrender and save the world some time.
That's too much.
You are too late. In a matter of moments, the Winter Soldier will have unlocked the security code for this gun. Then, we shall fire it into the engine.
Don't you understand? You can't defeat the Masters of Evil. We're just too powerful. Abandon ship while you still can.
He has a plan that will give us all enough power to live like kings for an eternity.
Quiet, Chen. You've already said too much.
Ah! It does not matter. They will not live to tell anyone.
Why don't we make sure of that?
The order!
Yes.
Ah! no time to waste. The Masters of Evil have unleashed some huge creature that's attacking our primary engines. If it succeeds, we're all dead.
What you want.
For me. can't go that way.
Mortals, you are foolish to even attempt to battle me. No one can withstand the might of Fin Fang Foom. It is you who has lost. When I send this ship crashing to the earth, the world will see that the masters of evil are a force to be reckoned with. Ah, as if you have any say in the matter.
Thank you.
Thanks, team. When you're done in that area, come back to the bridge. We're moving everyone to Stark Tower before we begin our next mission. Come back to the bridge, you'll find out.
Hulk will never lose.
Why is he always late?
Hello, team. Welcome to Stark Tower, my pride and joy. It's 40 stories of heaven on Earth.
Huh. It's amazing what you can do with just a few billion dollars.
We are now a team?
Yes. I've been empowered by S.H.I.E.L.D. to create a task force to stop the Masters of Evil. But the helicarrier was so badly damaged that it can't be used as a headquarters. Fortunately, Tony is willing to let us stay here for the duration. It has all the facilities we'll require.
Believe me, it's no problem at all. And I called in a few old friends to help us out. Feel free to walk around and meet them.
I'd suggest you meet Hank Pym first, since he's in charge of equipment. The Vision is here as our information officer.
Great. We got a computer to talk to the computers for us.
When you're ready to go on a mission, talk to Wyatt Wingfoot. He'll take you there in one of my Quinjets.
Speaking of that, what is our next mission, Colonel?
I recently received a radio transmission from Dum Dum Dugan requesting that I come to the Omega base. But there was something questionable in his message.
You think it might be a trap?
Maybe. I can't be sure. For more information, talk to the Black Widow.